they want to do, a diaspora. And therefore, guess whose land they're after? In our meager holdings on trust land, over 40% of the natural resource wealth of America is still under and on our lands. 40%. It's curious to me that wherever they put us was full of energy from our grandmother, the earth. That's a thought you should think about.